What's up, guys? I was recently asked to comment on the 80-inch Husky box, and it's been about 2 years or so. The box is completely packed full with tools and the side lockers. This is probably the most packed drawer you'll ever see in terms of a Husky box. And after about 2 years, if you want a cheap but very reliable box, check out the Husky, guys.